You do not need to learn a new DAW in order to become a full-time audio engineer.
You get me.
If you want to become a more confident audio engineer and open up more streams of revenue, you're going to need to know two very important things. One is that achieving high quality vocal mixes is going to make all of this possible. And number two is that if you think you need to learn a new DAW in order to achieve all these things, it's just not true. All you need is FL Studio, which you already know and love. Hi, my name is Larry O, and I've taught over 200,000 producers around the world. As an audio engineer, I've opened up my own studio, created my own business, and I've also been in the studio with world-renowned artists such as King Los, Hi-Rez, French Montana, Corey Guns, and so many more. Something that I see a lot in this audio engineering community is a lot of aspiring engineers and producers, they give up because they think that they need to learn new tools and they waste a ton of time trying to learn those new tools when they already have something right at their fingertips. A lot of engineers, including myself at one point, don't see that they have FL Studio right in front of their face and they can do anything with this DAW. Now you could just focus on perfecting the skill of audio engineering and open up more streams of revenue from there. Now you just need the optimized vocal production process in the back of your head. This is what's really going to make you stand out as an engineer. If you make this your top priority and you're really determined to make this happen, it's all possible with FL Studio. Now you're going to be able to decrease that learning curve, create high quality vocal mixes that will help you cater to a higher quality audience, and most importantly, create another stream of revenue for yourself and your business. When I was trying to find ways to create more revenue for myself based around music, I thought about becoming an audio engineer. I thought in order to create high quality vocal mixes, I was listening to everybody around me. I was listening to peers, people online say that you need to learn Pro Tools or Logic or Cubase that is really based around audio engineering. Shortly after trying new DAWs, I realized that I was wrong and a lot of other people were wrong. I personally wasted so much time learning DAWs like Pro Tools, Logic, and Cubase. Because I was making all of my beats in FL Studio, it was taking me a ton of time moving things back and forth. So once I started recording in FL Studio, everything changed for me. My speed and workflow became 10 times better and faster, and my vocal mixes got better. Soon after learning the ins and outs of vocal recording in FL Studio, I watched my clientele grow bigger and bigger. I started getting hit up by a lot of local and international artists that wanted vocal mixes and in-studio vocal recording. I even got asked to record a lot of touring big acts that were coming through my city from other people that were getting features from them and just had those connections. I started to get busier than I ever had, and I was even selling more beats in the process because the people that were coming through the studio, I would offer them beats and show them and let them listen to some of my beats while they were already in that studio session. With all that being said, I have a couple of questions for you. Have you ever struggled with creating more streams of revenue that were music related? Have you ever felt like it was impossible to get pro quality mixes with FL Studio? Are you stuck in a 9-to-5 job that you hate? Personally, I've been in all of these situations and I've had the answer yes to every one of these questions myself. So here's the top three reasons why you need optimized vocal production. Number one is that there's almost no learning curve. Because you already know FL Studio, you're not going to have to waste a ton of time learning the basics of a new DAW. Number two is that it's going to help you create different and more dynamic, original sounding vocal mixes. Number three, it's going to help you create another stream of revenue. By learning how to professionally record, mix, and master in FL Studio, it's going to put you in a position to confidently offer your services to local artists and international artists looking for vocal mixes. So I want you to picture this. Imagine going to sleep every night and waking up every day feeling fully motivated and loving what you do for a living. Not a day goes by where you wish you were doing something else. Because you have so much passion for your craft, it bleeds into your work and it helps grow your clientele bigger and stronger every day. Now people are talking in person and online as word of mouth grows stronger every day. These people talk about how you're changing their music for the better and you're helping them create all around well put together songs. In the next video, I'm gonna show you exactly how to get started with optimized vocal production. I'll show you a simple strategy that you can use to get started really quick. So make sure you're on the lookout and you don't miss that next video. I've also got some really exciting news for anybody that wants to create more high quality vocal mixes and open up more streams of revenue. In a few days, I'm launching my course called Vocal Hacking. I'm taking on a handful of new students and I'm gonna show them exactly how to get professional sounding vocal mixes and use that as another way to open up more money in the music industry for them and their business. So if that's something that you're interested in, make sure you click the link down in the description below to get on the early bird waiting list. So with that being said, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, drop them down in the comments or send me a message. I'll be happy to answer all of your questions. As I mentioned earlier, stay tuned for the next video because I'm going to show you exactly how to get started with optimized vocal production and achieve high quality vocal mixes. See you in the next video and make sure to share this with a friend if you get me.